Welcome to another episode of Racing to Learn. We are a nonprofit that uses radio control to get kids excited about math and science. We are taking a look at our slash two-wheel drive monster truck conversion after the bash there at the BMX park. You can notice that it's a pretty unique BMX park. It's actually in the bay, so there's a lot of debris from shells and whatnot that make up the mounds of the BMX park. So it's left this lovely gray kind of mud deposits and whatnot. So the body definitely took a beating. You could see the drywall tape kind of hanging out here. We're gonna have to do some reinforcing of the body. You can see some cracks, or cracks from before, kind of developing into bigger cracks. Got a new one in the back here. This is a Proline. This is a Proline body, meant for an eighth scale monster truck. So definitely a lot thicker than your average run of the mill 1/10 scale body. So it's definitely held up. You can actually see a dent here from when my son ran at full speed into a bleacher, an aluminum bleacher. So would definitely recommend these. The only thing is that you do need to run these Proline extended body mounts to be able to mount that. And you can see one tilted over here because this is one of the casualties of that bashing session. This usually bolts onto the rear of the shock tower, and it actually ripped through the hole in the plastic here. Not sure if you guys can see that on the camera, we'll just go ahead and bolt that back on. You can't, well, I guess I probably could have tried to just slip it over, but it's better to get that screw out. It's over here, actually. Got that screw out. Getting it back in was a little bit tricky, so I'm gonna have to use some sort of angled hex driver to get that screw back in. It wasn't very easy to do. We consider switching over to something like this. This is the Proline buggy body, so VW bug body. This was actually off of our MT4, our Thunder Tiger MT4 G3. So it fits. The body mounting situation might need to be figure it out a little bit more. The front's probably okay, but the back, you've got these fins here. So not sure where, actually I guess we could take a look here, where the body posts land. I think it's actually right on those fins. The Proline does have a bug body built specifically for the slash. So we might give that a shot as well. Other than that, the truck held up really well during that bash session. We did lose the cap off of the Valenion motor here. It just popped off. Fortunately, we came across it. I actually didn't even notice that it was missing there, but fortunately we were able to recover it and just snap it back on. So everything else here has held up pretty well. The new axles, you know, definitely when running in a dusty kind of almost salty environment, because we were in a bay, I sprayed everything down, especially the metal axles here, the MIP X drive axles. Just sprayed those down with some garage door lube, silicon based GDL. Some call it garage door lube. It's a spray on silicon lubricant that dries dry. So it you're not going to have a lot of gunk buildup, but definitely sprayed that down and then wiped it just so that we wouldn't have any rust developing here on those steel MIP X drives. So thanks again for watching. Please let us know what you guys think. Like, comment, subscribe, and we will catch you next time.